believe I'm finally in New York.
I'm so glad you're here. Oh, my God.
Me too. Thank you so much for having me.
Of course.
Oh, you guys, I have a full itinerary planned for today. So I'm thinking we start at the Empire State Building, then we get breakfast at Tiffany's. We do a little bit of shopping, then we shoot down to the Staten Island Ferry to whip around to see, you know, what do they call that? The Statue of Liberty. Right. And then what we're going to do is we're going to stroll through Central Park, maybe eat at the boathouse for a nice fancy meal, and then clubs.
Oh, clubs. So it's a Monday night. Maybe we could go this weekend. There's a tropical storm outside. We'll have plenty of time to do.
Tiana, no. I'm here to dance. I can't wait to show New York my moves. I got boom, 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 boom.
Charlotte, I'm too tired for dancing.
That's just this old town can slow you down if you take it in easy way.
But I know exactly where I'm going, closer and closer every day, and I'm almost there.
You're almost there.
People outside going crazy, but I'm not scared.
Tries to reason.
I'm gonna go get some.